Operation status. Jammer installation complete. Using the jammer to neutralize the distress signal sent by Ederlich should allow us to bypass one of the Focus's security measures. Your task is to protect the jammer while I work. High-level Volgus closing in. Prepare for engagement.
To bypass the multi-stage security system, you'll need a unique authentication sequence used by the Legion of Immortality. You need to collect samples from the Legion in good condition and put them in the supply box. These will be analyzed in Albion, and they'll send us a sequence we can use for security authentication. authentication sequence is as good as secured. Good job.
Loading.
Sending info on board. Objective, neutralize the base's power grid. Deactivating the power is the most basic and surefire way to break through the security system.
I'm loading.
Now that the attack has begun, tech units that protect the generator will start appearing. These units have the fuse parts you need. Use the parts to burn out the generator circuits.
I'm loading.
security system has been reduced. Two generators remaining. Last generator. Keep going, Descendant.
Concentrate defensive forces at our facility. Send high-level firepower units. The descendants must be stopped. Execute them.
Mm-hmm.